We're in Hanmi Zenkutsu Dutch, and we don't just want to shift forward like Igor from Frankenstein. I want you to have this shift. If I'm going to be striking this way, I want energy going this way.
Okay.
And even if that's not a strike, it's push, maneuver, I want energy going in that direction. So I need to load this leg up, 1, 2, to get there. Okay. Just slow to start. Itch. Almost from Zenkutsu Dutch to Futa Dutch to then boom. That's it. Without this happening. And you're ready. Itch. Soft in the legs, soft in the hips. And again, you're ready. Itch. Soft in the legs, soft in the hips. Itch. We go from here. Push across and bang. And I want you to get this rocking. Near me. We just got to understand just how to have this softness in our weight, distribution. Just slow to start. Itch, soft, soft. We don't have to let our feet come in and out. They should come in a little bit because at the moment this is two shoulder widths. But if I go two shoulder widths between my feet to Zenkutsu Dutch, because it's an angle, it's not the same length. So it does come back a little bit. But I don't want to go back in and out like I'm roller skating. I just want to come 1, 2 and itch. Get them on the same line. Pull. And just soft. Itch. And again, soft. So if I step and move my hips, now there's no hip in my technique. My hips are still to the front. 1. So now I can push into my block. So I want you to relinquish this leg, but keep the hips where they are. Okay, 10 more, you ready?